Act 1, Scene 7. The Land of Uz. Inside the home of Job's son. This is a beautiful, luxuriously decorated desert home with a long Last Supper-like table set with all manner of delightful-looking delicacies, roast animals, and amphorae of wine. Enter sons and daughters. They carry glasses and are laughing happily. This is a feast, and they're larging it, kids from fame style. Obviously, they do not yet know of their misfortune.
Hey, guys, this is great!
Yeah, there's nothing like a feast!
This is a closely choreographed time warp style number with steps mirroring the chorus in a knowing, post-ironic manner.
You wake up in the morning, go to work on the land. You get camel shit on your shoes and sheep's piss on your hand. Though the day is hard, you know that at least. Though when the sun goes down, be time to have a.
You wake up in the morning and you cook and clean and sweep. You get housemaid's knee and CTS that makes you wanna weep. But though the day is hard, you know that at least. When the sun goes down, it'll be time to have a feast in the evening. A feast all through the night. God loves us and we love him, and everything will be alright if we feast.
Now our father wants to be praying and worshipping all the time. He says he's afraid because God in our hearts, and that would be a crime.
Maybe I'm a terrible sinner, maybe I deserve to cry, but nothing bad ever happens, and it's not causing me to cry.
So feast! Evening, a feast all through the night. 'Cause God loves us and we love him, and everything will be alright if we feast in the evening.
In the evening,
feast all through the night. 'Cause God loves us and we love him, and everything will be alright if we feast in the evening. A feast all through the night. 'Cause God loves us and we love him. He wouldn't destroy us just on a whim. Besides, we are free from vice and sin.